In today's world, you have to be prepared for anything. You need a flashlight, clothes, a first aid kit, a diesel generator, a reliable water source, 3 years worth of canned food, a gas mask, and a reinforced concrete bunker built at least 40 feet below ground. But in the end, there are some things you can't prepare for.
There's been an attack. A big one. But down here, we're safe. Something's coming.